The next phase is the bus bar, which was already pre-drilled, so ready to install. I have to connect these three wires from the CCP to three connectors on the bus bar. Now the lock can't move that much. It's nice to have a couple of extra hands available, but it'll have to do. That one looks good. Then we have the heat shrink. I'll be using this crimper only a few times, but it's to me it's a lifesaver. From the fourth point of this bus bar, there's a wire going down to a fuse, that's here on the side, and then back from the fuse to the on and off switch. And then from the on and off switch, it'll go directly to the inverter. And then finally, the heat shrink. That looks nice. Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Joey and we're building a one-of-a-kind RV. Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. If you enjoyed the video, give us a like and subscribe. Or better yet, leave a comment. Thanks guys. You've done a good job.